Driving with King Paul through cheering crowds to the town hall in Athens, Princess Elizabeth continued her informal visit to Greece. Following behind in a second car, the Duke drove with Queen Frederika. The royal couple visited a small chapel in the suburb of Kokinia, built in honor of their wedding 3 years ago. While in Athens, the princess and the Duke placed a wreath on the grave of Greece's unknown soldier, bringing gallant allies even closer together.